Morning student, welcome to Gyan Jyoti online classes. Today, in this video, we will learn about the chapter number 4. Okay, our skeletal and nervous system. Student, we know about our body. In our body, there are different bones. Okay, and the different types of that system, that is the nervous system. Nervous, that is the special type of system. That the special cell, nerve cell. Okay, so this system happen, the skeletal system and nervous system, that the particular work. Okay, so student, we also know about the organ. Okay, different organ and their function different. Okay, but the skeletal system mainly the protect our body. Okay, mainly they protect our body, and nerve system that control our body. Okay, that control our body and the our bodies. Student, the nervous system. Nervous system. What is nervous system? Nervous system that carries the information from our body to brain. Okay, and what is the function of brain? Brain mainly control the our body system. Okay, and the body different part. Okay, so mainly the nervous system that include the nerve cell. Okay, nerve cell carries the information to brain, and the brain to bring the information to body parts. Okay, so now come to skeletal system. Okay, student, in our body there are 206 bones. Okay, and different bones present in different parts of our body. Okay, and the what is the function of skeleton? Okay, skeleton, and also we call the skeleton. Okay, skeleton system, that are the first, that the skull. Skull means the our head region, the skull, rib cage. Okay, in our chest region, that is the rib cage, and backbone in our backside. Backbone which large elongated structure. Okay, and next limbs. There are our four limbs, two that arm and two leg. That is the limb. Okay, so next, first we discuss about the skull. What is skull? So generally skull, the hard substance which protect our brain. Okay, the brain inside the skull. Okay, and the skull outside the brain. Mainly the function of skull, protection of the soft substance, soft organ, that is the brain. Okay, and next function, the skull. Skull mainly attached a particular fix. Okay, but in our lower jaw, there are two jaw, that upper jaw, our mouth part, upper jaw and lower jaw. Okay, skull, this type of, this is the structure of skull. Okay, and this is the lower jaw and this is upper jaw. So the skull are fixed and except the lower jaw. Okay, and lower jaw mainly the talking, the function of, mainly function of lower jaw. Talking, eating, okay, chewing, there is the function of lower jaw. Okay, and the upper jaw also chewing the food and the talking, all the examples of the function of the skeletal. Okay, agent or skull. Okay, and the next is rib cage. Okay, so what is rib cage? Okay, in our chest region. Okay, there is a rib cage. Okay, and rib cage, the function of, mainly function, the they protect, mainly protect our internal organ, that is the lungs and heart. Okay, the soft organ, that lungs and heart. Okay, so rib, there are mainly consist of look like this. The structure and the outer side is called sternum, and the back side is called backbone. नाम ऑफ द रिल्के. सो व्हाट इज द फंक्शन ऑफ रिल्के. ओके सो रिल्के मेनली द 12 पेयर. ओके सो 12 पेयर ऑफ रिल्के. ओके सो द फंक्शन ऑफ मेनली द प्रोटेक्ट द इंटरनल ऑर्गन्स प्रेजेंस ऑफ आवर लॉन्ग इनसाइड द रिल्के प्रेजेंस ऑफ आवर लॉन्ग एंड हार्ट. सो नेक्स्ट नाउ कम दी बेड बोन. इन आवर बेड रीजन देर इज ए बोन दैट मेन फंक्शन इज सपोर्ट आवर बॉडी. ओके सो बेड बोन देर आर 33 देर आर 33 व्हाट इज 33 आर बेड बोन ऑल्सो कॉल्ड वर्टिब्रल कॉलम बिकॉज वी आर वर्टिब्रेट द क्लास ऑफ वर्टिब्रेट. यू नो अबाउट द एंट. इन केस ऑफ एंट एंट देर इज नो एनी टाइप्स ऑफ बोन. ओके देर आर इनवर्टिब्रेट बट वी आर वर्टिब्रेट. व्हाई वी आर वर्टिब्रेट बिकॉज वी हैव बेड बोन. ओके एंड वर्टिब्रल कॉलम सो वर्टिब्रेट सो स्मॉल दिस लाइफ स्ट्रक्चर देर आर 33 present the backbone. ओके एंड बैकबोन द मेन फंक्शन ऑफ टू प्रोटेक्ट दी आवर बॉडी. ओके एंड द 33 दैट दी 33 ऑफ 33. ओके बैकबोन. ओके नाउ कम टू लिंब. देर आर टू आर्म एंड टू लेग. ओके सो इन आवर लिंब. ओके सो व्हाट इज लिंब. ओके सो मेनली लिंब आर टू लेग एंड आवर टू आर्म. ओके सो नेक्स्ट व्हाट इज द फंक्शन ऑफ स्केलेटल सिस्टम. ओके सो स्केलेटल सिस्टम मेनली स्केलेटल सिस्टम गिव अस इट फंक्शन ऑफ स्केलेटल सिस्टम. व्हाट इज द फंक्शन ऑफ स्केलेटल सिस्टम. सो नंबर वन it gives us cells. Okay. And then number two, it protect our internal organs like heart, lungs, okay, and brain. So mainly cells protect the brain and heart and lungs protect by the ribcage. Okay, and the another function that the backbone protect the our body and different part. Also it allows the movement of different body parts. Okay, the skeletal system that allows the movement of different body parts. Okay, so now we come the joint. There are four types. Okay, joint mainly four types. First joint that ball and socket joint. In our body, there are different bond attached with the different joint. Okay, so ball and socket. Okay, what is the ball and socket joint? Mainly, in these types of joint allow the body movement in different direction. Okay, so ball and the socket joint that mainly help the different movement of direction of our joint. Okay, skeleton are mainly the ball like structure, ball and socket like structure, and movement of our shoulder region. Okay, so we can move our shoulder in any direction. Okay, so next the hinge joint. So what is hinge joint? Okay, hinge joint. Okay, so it allows the movement of back and front of the skeleton. Okay, and the example of this type of joint, that is elbow joint. Okay, that back and front, front side. Okay, and pyramid joint. Mainly pyramid joint in our neck region. Okay, that we move the both side. Okay, up and down side, and the left and right side. Okay, so this is the pyramid joint. Okay, and gliding joint. Okay, gliding joints. What is the gliding joints? Mainly the our wrist region. Okay, the up and down only. Okay, and this type of joint is called gliding joint. And next, now come to the cartilage. Okay, cartilage. There are some example of cartilage. Mainly cartilage, there is soft types of bone. Okay, in our hair region. Okay, and nose region. Okay, that is the elastic type of bone. Okay, in our ear, the cartilage, that soft type of bone. Okay, next muscles. So muscles, types of muscles. Muscles and skeletal perform the framework. Okay, that perform muscles and so types of muscles. Muscles that are skeletal muscle and cardiac muscle and smooth muscle. Types of muscles. Types of muscles. Okay, so types of muscles, there are three types. First, that skeletal. Skeletal muscle. Second, cardiac muscle. Third, smooth muscle. So student, look at the skeletal muscle. So what is skeletal muscle? Skeletal muscle which mainly attached with the our skeletal system. Okay, so for example, our arm region. Okay, that is the skeletal muscle. Okay, the cardiac muscle. Cardiac means our heart. Okay, the muscles that present in our heart region. Okay, that is called the cardiac muscle. Or mainly, it is the involuntary type of condition that the our brain have do not control the cardiac muscle. Because our heartbeat always pump, okay, our heartbeat always pump, and heartbeat of our heart, there is no control of our brain. Okay, it is a voluntary action. Okay, and the smooth muscle. Okay, smooth muscle mainly found in our some example of smooth muscle, that the types of muscle that automatically that like have control this type of this automatically means the automatic the function that the right? So this type of smooth muscle that is our digestive system that the mouth to our anus. Okay, so this type of muscle that the stomach, oesophagus, vocal cavity, all these are the smooth muscle. Okay, and this type of muscle does not control by the brain. Okay, only one type of muscle that can the brain can control the skeletal muscle. Okay, so now on the next muscles we already learned, and now comes the nervous system. So nervous system, there are millions of nerves in present in our body. So nerves, what is nerve? Mainly the structural and functional unit of nervous system, nerve. Okay, and nerve cell, there is a millions of nerves in our body. Okay, and what is the function of nerve? Mainly the nervous system that consists of three types. That is the three types: that brain, spinal cord, and the that another type of that is the, our nerves. Okay, so nervous system that is the carries the impulse. Okay, carries the message to our spinal cord. Okay, and the spinal cord to our body bring the message. Okay, and the now we come nerve. What is nerve? So we already know about the nerve. Okay, and three types of nerve. That is the sensory nerve. Sensory nerve, motor nerve, and third, mixed nerve. So what is the function of sensory nerve? Sensory nerve carries the message to our spinal cord. Okay, spinal cord that attaches our backbone region. Okay, spinal cord. Okay, this region is our spinal cord. Okay, and the sensory nerve, the main function, the carries the information to our spinal cord. Okay, and the motor nerve that bring the message to our bodies from the brain. Okay, and mixed types of nerve, mixed nerve, that the signal both the nerve and both nerve, that sensory nerve and motor nerve. Okay, so now we come the brain. Okay, there are brain, in our brain mainly three parts. Okay, first is cerebrum, brain. Second, cerebellum. Third, medulla oblonga. So cerebrum, the upper part of brain. Okay, so what is the function of cerebrum? Mainly the cerebrum control our the sense organ. There are five types of sense organ, that eye, nose, tongue, ear, and skin. Okay, so cerebrum, that is the upper part of the our brain. Okay, and main function of cerebrum, that control our five sense organ. Okay, and cerebellum the next part, that middle part of our brain, and the main function is that control our body. Okay, and medulla oblongata, that the hind region of brain. Okay, hind region of brain, and the medulla oblongata attached with our spinal cord. Okay, so this is the part of brain. Okay, so now from the spinal cord attached with our backbone. Nature of spinal cord, that spinal cord also include that the nervous system. And when the our body a sensory nerve, and another type of motor nerve. Okay, and sensory nerve and motor nerve joined together, that the relay. That is the reason for relay. Okay. When we touch the any hot substance, that the carries the information to the spinal cord. That is the spinal cord region. Okay, spinal cord. this is spinal cord and this is brain. Okay, so when the message, when we touch the hot substance, we suddenly remove and withdraw our hand. Okay, so this sensory nerve carries information to our spinal cord, and after relay that the message returns through the motor nerve and we withdraw our hand. So this carries the main function of spinal cord, that the function of spinal cord, and later they send message the brain. After the working of the spinal cord and sensory, the spinal cord that send the message to brain. Okay, so this is the function of spinal cord. This is the reflex action, that when we do any work, that the hot water, we touch hot water, we suddenly draw our hand. So this is the one type of reflex action. Reflex action may include sensory nerves and motor nerve and the spinal cord. Okay, so this is the reflex action, or the work or action that without thinking of brain, that is called reflex action. Okay,